Hello, everybody. We're back here. Some more Madden Ultimate Team. I just recently completed the Roddy White set. So I have him to, hopefully, as a last resort. We're long past to get to him. Some, hopefully, good spectacular catches. If I need it. I'm not going to force it to him, but if I have to, I will. Right, here we go. Yes, and I just received my Lawrence Taylor, so hopefully at least maybe I'll be better tackling on the run. Alrighty. Yeah, I think at this point, I think it's a little more probably, I would say, funner to play Ultimate Team than Franchise at this point. I think it's actually kind of funner to face off against some human opponents and create your custom team, or just keep gradually getting better, getting new players in that. Ultimate Team. It's the NFL on yeah, I think EA I do like this better than that three. Franchise now. Between the New England Patriots right, here we and go. The Atlanta Falcons. Let's do the this. Patriots interplay here off to a slow start with just one win in their first three tries. And to make matters worse, they've been handed a very tricky road game here. I pressed the thumbstick by total accident. Oops. All right, let's start off slow. So now let's go to Foxborough, Massachusetts, where Jim and Phil have the call. Let's see, Lawrence Taylor, he has them too. Okay. That's poop. Darn it. Well, when you're going to run the ball, that's your objective. You cannot get frustrated by short runs. You know that it's going to build itself as the game goes along, so keep trying. Anderson's lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. Locked in on the football and has hold of it. All right.
A look at the offense, and if they're going to win today, this group of wide receivers must go vertical. They must open up the game for all right, the offense. Wide and yay, third and five.
Watch nice. All right, good. Typically get good yards on these fullback runs. First down and 10. Oh, darn it. That didn't go anywhere though. One player who will be in on a lot of tackles today is the former Bill linebacker Kiko Alonso.
Look, if this guy stays healthy, he is going to be tremendous because he's smart and he can really run, so he can make plays inside and outside. Larry
Fitzgerald has the catch. There we go.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up the first down. Now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you got that defense guessing.
First down here after the completion. Barnes gonna take it from the gun. Percy Harvin with the
dang it.
That's a good job by the receiver. Run the drag route across the field. These are not easy throws from the quarterback, but he sticks it right on him for the completion.
Carr comes out in the pistol. Second down and five. Hand off made. It's got some daylight. That's a game.
All right.
That was an awesome job by the running back that time, breaking those tackles. In the NFL, the low man wins. That time, the running back was the low man.
The Patriots will take the snap from the 35. Now, cutting to the right side, looking for some open space.
All right. Type of drive I like.
This league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
After running it, it's second down. An extra tight end on the field for this one.
Hey, we're going right.
From the gun. Gurley makes the grab.
There's no doubt time of possession can be overrated stat in games.
Wow, I complain about defense, but I kind of tend to do the same thing, too.
And pick up those first downs and keep it going.
He's lined up in a single back formation. First down at the 21.
Nice. There we go.
They take the lead here late in the first quarter.
Can't even see. Can't see it. Before that first quarter, I want to miss an extra point.
Get in the end zone and get that score to take the lead. And hey, that's a good feeling.
The Falcons ready to return the kick. And Curley's going to run this one out. And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21.
All right. Got Russell Wilson, Todd Gurley. Probably a good overall Todd Gurley, too.
Takes it from the strong eye and picked up about four. As we look at the offensive lineup, Jordy Nelson on the outside has grown every year.
Oh, he has some good receivers.
Coming out of Kansas State back in 2008.
Quarterbacks love wide receivers like Jordy Nelson. He can go up and fight for the football faster than everybody thinks. He's one of the good ones in the NFL.
First down on the way. Falcons still possess the football as we begin the second quarter. They come to the line and it's first down. Gurley's lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. Throws the pass.
Yeah.
By Cook, who couldn't bring it in.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Second and 10.
Yes!
That's a bad job by the offense.
Got him.
There's no doubt about it. Blitz on the defense. They do not do a good job of finding out where everybody's blitzing from. They let a guy come free, and that free blitzer, or as we call them, free runners, he gets the hit on the QB and takes him down.
Ah!
And the first.
I always get screwed up when I go zone.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. And it's down.
Incompletion by the quarterback that time. It was good, tight, man-to-man coverage.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. The Patriots go with the dime formation here on defense. Looking across the middle, breaks away, still on his feet.
Jesus.
Cook's tackled down at the 39.
You got to be agile when you make these kind of catches, running these short drag routes across the field. That time we saw the agility of the receiver. Nice catch.
First and 10. Gurley's tackle right at the 35. Got a flag. He'll throw it over the middle.
I wonder what that was.
Incomplete as he was looking.
Oh! Come on! What the freaking heck was that?
This will be the eighth play of this drive. The Falcons will take the snap from the 30.
Ah!
Jackson's tackled down at the 24.
When you have an offense like this that just keeps getting first downs, not only are they moving in scoring position, but they're giving their defense a lot of rest.
First and 10. Jackson's got it on the handoff.
Oh, my God.
Jackson's able to get the job done and picks up the first down. Jackson's got the carry once more. This will be the 11th play of the drive. Halftime is coming up, but first we reach the two-minute warning. Marching down the field and taking their time. The Patriots defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel.
This will be interesting to see how the defense plays this situation. They're up a touchdown. Will they be aggressive or play it safe? I know one thing. If they give up 3 points, they'll be very happy.
Yes.
The ball out incomplete.
big decision for the coach this time, Jim. You failed on third and goal. What do you do? Do you go for it?
I always have to go for the safe zones online. Never know.
That was a nice long drive by the offense that time. And
it's always helped me out, definitely.
Good job by the kicker coming in and putting 3 points on the board.
It's Harbin taking a knee, and this will come out to the 20.
Okay.
Hey, we're going to rally.
First down at the 20. Finds Walker, and that's a gain of nine.
The Patriots have been awesome today on first down. That time, it's a nice play design. They throw the football, picks up solid yards. Second and short. Boy, that's what every offense likes to do.
Cars, 7-for-7 with that completion.
I don't like that.
I like this decision by the coach to go with the hurry-up offense here late in the first half. You can't be worried about making mistakes. Sometimes you got to be aggressive.
And
he's the field of play. Well, there's under 2 minutes to go. Good job by the offensive ball carrier that time. He knows he can get no more yards. He steps out of bounds to stop the clock.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Cars back in shotgun formation. The reception by Sammy Watkins. It's first down as they head to the line.
When you're trying to score some points at the end of the first half, the best way to do it when the time is against you, get in that.
Boom.
Touchdown.
Right at white, baby.
Here we are late in the second quarter. They put up another touchdown, Phil.
Well, they got a nice lead, and they like to take this in halftime. And if you're the coach of the team that's leading at halftime, you know what you tell your players? Hey, guys, good job. Let's keep that going. You pat them on the rear and tell them how good they are because, hey, this has been a clinic so far in the first half.
And they crash into him, ending the return at the 20-yard line. The Falcons bring their offense back onto the field. A long drive the last time they had it, but they got only three.
Well, here's what they got out of that long drive, too, when you talk about it. I know it was just a field goal, but they tired the defense out. Now they got to take advantage of the fact that that defense is tired and look for some strikes down the field.
But that defense today looks like a bend but don't break kind of defense.
Yeah, that's kind of their style, isn't it? They like to play that way, and that's why it's always important on the offensive side. When you get in position, look for that big play down the field to get in that end zone.
And darn it.
Trying to drive it 5 yards at a time.
This play set up by the long gainer. Brings down the quarterback.
There's a couple of ways to get to the quarterback. Run over the tackle or run around him. It doesn't matter as long as you get the sack.
Gurley's lined up directly behind the quarterback here. Throws the pass. The Falcons get a first down.
Good job. That's why you slide on the ball.
Good job of hurrying up and getting on that football and trying to get the playoff. Don't use the timeout.
Did he catch it?
Good clock management.
All right, caught it. All right.
Signal for the timeout, and they have none remaining. Yard field goal attempt coming up. No doubt about it. Put three on the board. We've reached the intermission, and soon we'll be sending you to Larry Ridley, who's going to break down all the first half highlights as we send it to Orlando in a moment. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Gets out past the 20 and one down at the 24. The Falcons offense trots out onto the field, looking to get into the end zone and see if they can turn the tide in this one, partner.
Well, the fact that they are losing this game so far, the sense of urgency is there on the offensive side. You know, you have many plays in the playbook. I think they need to try a few different ones here in the second half.
No huddle time. Second down and six.
Dang it.
Well, the quarterback can't get him open. He threw the right guy that time. But
Yeah, I think the man is actually working better than zones.
Wilson set in the pistol. Third and six. Looking across the
yes!
That's dropped by Cook, who couldn't bring it in. Just out of the half, and that drive
okay.
Can't be what the staff discussed.
I'm going
to will need to rise up
let's
in
do this
game.
Well, the one thing we can say, the offense has been consistent. They have been stinking it up all day long, and that was another example. That was a terrible drive.
Oh, he actually punted it. Holy crap.
Harvin's going to make the fair catch this time. The Patriots' offense is in rhythm. Coming back out for another drive. The last two times they've had it, they found the end zone.
Their rhythm, they're making it look easy, Jim. It's like watching these games.
Oh, wow. That went nowhere.
So that's how it looks for
crap.
This offense here today.
Okay.
Up, second down. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. And it's a hookup with Walker.
Darn it.
Walker's tackled down at the 29. Third down now. The Falcons lined up in the nickel.
We ready? Ready!
Oy! Dang it!
They're going to be punting after a short series.
Well, that sucked.
Well, you just get tired of sending four, three, or four players at the
corner. I didn't even have time to throw that
one. So this time the defensive coordinator sends the blitz, and they are up for it. They get to the QB and get a sack.
Curley's going to try to return it. Lynch is there to make the stop. That return's good for about 12. Well, we're anxious to hear the full story on that injury. Let's go down to Danielle Bellini with the story.
Guys, I had a chance to speak with a Patriots team official. He was unable to confirm exactly what the injury was, but he did tell me that it is related to the upper body.
Yeah, buddy.
To take it the distance. Touchdown.
Well, with the study of the offense, you know what they're going to do. You're able to make plays like that. You time the interception perfectly, you make the catch, and you take it all
wow.
The way back to the score.
Punted it off work.
The Falcons in kick return formation. And Curley's gonna test the coverage here. And he's across the 10, and that's about it. He's tackled at the 15-yard line. The Falcons' last drive ended with an interception. So what do you think here, partner? They're going to play a little safer this time around in an effort to avoid another giveaway?
Well, Jim, I think, listen, this is not a perfect game. It's a game of adversity. You're going to have turnovers, so keep your confidence up. Still stay aggressive. That's how you play and win in the NFL. Got to give this secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays. But a good play there.
Oh, I don't like that.
Pass.
The Patriots with two extra defensive backs in the dime.
Oh!
And in for the touchdown.
Well,
I think that might have made him quit there. I think that was the final straw there. Woo! All right. Good game.